Let me show you how it's done. You make an octave with your third finger and your first finger. You can start this line on the fifth fret of the fifth string. That's G.